A great way to spend a relaxing day outdoors when you're in the Tokyo area is to visit Mount Takao, a popular hiking spot about an hour from central Tokyo. You can tell you're getting close when you notice that everyone on the train is wearing their hiking clothes. These people are in a good mood. Try out your Japanese and ask them which trails they'll be taking today. Mount Takao features many different trails from easy to moderate difficulty levels. It might seem crowded at the base, but once you get walking, the people thin out. From the base of this mountain, head up on foot for free, or take a ski lift or cable car. The price is the same for either. Either way, you'll be dropped off about halfway up the mountain, where the scenery starts getting really nice. Stop for a light snack of dango, mochi balls on a skewer, surprisingly refreshing after a good walk. At one stop, you can eat on a terrace looking back toward the big city. Ready to keep climbing? Head up the hill and you'll soon come to a torii, a Japanese gateway, that marks the beginning of a unique mountainside temple and shrine complex. This complex consists of a series of buildings connected by stairways and winding paths. Stop and cleanse your mouth and hands, as is traditional. Then take in the temple. Walking through this ring will apparently make your wishes come true and keep bad luck away. There are a lot of temple and shrine buildings here. Just when you think you've seen the last one, there's another. And another. And another. From here, continue up the mountain along a moderate paved path. On nice days, a party atmosphere prevails at the top of the mountain as people spread picnic blankets and enjoy their packed lunches. In Japan, it's okay to drink in public, so don't be surprised to see people enjoying a glass of wine or beer. From the top, on a clear day, you can see Mount Fuji in the distance. But even when you can't, it's still a great view. Didn't bring lunch? Not a problem. Several small restaurants at the top offer a simple fare like these soba bowls. If you'd like to have a quieter lunch, follow the signs to Momiji-dai, only 10 minutes further along the trail and significantly less crowded. From this point, we recommend that most people head back and explore some of the other main trails. From the top of Mount Takao, take a different route back to see another side of the mountain, such as a suspension bridge, waterfall, or even the monkey park, where you can see Japanese macaques. Mount Takao is a great place to stretch your legs and lungs that people of all ages can enjoy. And remember, when you visit Japan, you'll enjoy your trip more if you speak some Japanese. Check out our website for more details, photos, and maps, and have a great time in Japan.